So what I do, turn right this way. Yeah. So you have to take on your hand as well. I use my thumb, or the testing 60 here, and apply a Sangaku, a triangle hook, and even your feet as well. Stretch your legs, because then he has problems with breathing. Okay?
Okay. So I thought I'd show you two main mice, which are some part of master tricks. I'm a bit of a new beginner, so I may not do them absolutely perfectly, because I'm still learning and my ground. But we can show the first one, where you do a jab. So here you have triple warmer, and you have lung, right? So this is the first main mice called Salapagla, and you have this as one of the variations. So punch. And then after that, you always have sort of the movement, which is a stick sidestep, and redirect, attack, and finish. When you are in close combat fighting, if you're going whatever grappling or whatever it might be, pump, a double pump to both sides of, what is this called? Number five?
Stomach five for the mental nerve.
Exactly, but it's typically a stomach five. You're both, or even that one.
This is easy because there's only one side.
Right.
The first one, it's fun to come to dirty fighting off of Kali. he will throw a jab punch to me. The first one is catch, jab, and punch. I go in. I take this point. I make sure my head is out of his strike. So next one will go on the inner side of the arm, it's called guillotine. I throw over, make sure to hit my elbow at his neck, knee to the face. Gaia serious. Gaia means elephant, god of the emotion you're giving, and I can take any longer. I go in, make sure to hit his eyes. Follow back, and it's popping out of his eyes. I step in, punch him back, make sure to take this point, take him down, and if I want to, his armpit or leg.
At first, I take with the fist. It's similar, it's nearly like the entrance is the same as one of the technique from yesterday. She comes, we go in here, and from here, just that. So that the arm is not in our point. And from here also, now she is on the ground, so I can go here. If she would be Then standing, I could go with my knee. Yeah. So.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is possible. Or when she's choking.
Okay.
Yeah. She's choking. With one hand, it's quite tone. Here on the on the beginning of the martial, and to the neck.
That's good.
So it's good.
Punch from the side. We go like in a circle underneath these two. I'm in
triple warm.
Yeah. Triple warm. Okay. This side, go here. And then.
So there is the possibility to relax him in any kind of way, for example, like squeezing here or something like that, and push him to the side.
Now there is the chance he won't let go, so we use our arm on his face, like that, and roll over here, over these points. And now we can see it's good for us, so we can something like that. Usually they don't like that. So from the other side, it's usually that they hit with it. You go there, and with this side, from above, so we go in there, and put it down.
Stand here, head down this way, and then we can split this point here again. It's a little bit over here, there, and I get this arm and get the version here.
This part of the yesterday. This point is here. No, look at it over here.
So much are you a little bit out of the line? The first attempt is with Nata Kepen Camp there, and the second is down there.
So
I will pretend for this part a leg. I directly take him to the side.
Ich weiche nach innen aus, Schlag auf Pericardium 6, 3. First,
and go down.
So the liver, 9. Punch. So punch. Go to liver 9 and spleen 6. And outside.
Boom.
They may grab my hands to protect. Yeah. Now playing elevated, my fingers just straight, yeah, both feet. Yeah. Down to the S, take double arm break. Yeah. Here and point on the head to finish the job. That's the striking, working with yin yang tendency, both sides, working with double punches to the same points. First, here, and then in. Change inside, outside, same one next time, outside, inside. Losing, up to here, first, second. Going straight ahead to the central muscle line. One, two. Mm. Okay.